Eighth grade, you get a call from the principal's office. Hey, Justin, no basketball practice today, go straight home. Really, really weird scenario. I made sure I played sports most all the time so I didn't have to go home. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna go home. I get off the school bus and that particular day, all I can see through the woods and trees is smoke and I can smell it. And I walk down the driveway and the house that we lived in is absolutely burned, slapped to the ground. When the fire truck came down the driveway to try to save the house, it ran over a dog. So on a scale of 1 to 10 on shitty days when you're in eighth grade, this is probably a pretty solid 10. What I remember most about that day was that the only thing that I owned in the entire world was my backpack and the Walmart school uniform clothes that I had on. Everything else was in that house. All my karate tournament fighting trophies, all my baseball cards, all my baseball trophies, all my basketball trophies, any football trophies. Anything I had that was valuable to me in the world was burnt and gone in that house.